and Preston and Fletcher, and we panel, attorneys at law. On NBC this season. Harry Hamlin is starring.
We have this lovely photo of us together.
Well, I think it might be appropriate that I introduce the band because people might not know who these people are. So
I don't know who they are.
So for in 1983, at a little restaurant over on Hastings Street called the Tamara Restaurant, the Jazz Mating Devils played their first show, which Andy Graffiti never fails to remind me of, even though I always thought it was 1984, but it was 1983 apparently, according to Andy, and you know, he keeps the time. So, on the keyboards tonight, Buddy Love Power Goodman. On the stand-up bass, Sammy Gooden, Master of Space and Time. On the drums, all the way from Courtney, B.C., Ross Max Goodman. Sorry, Ross Sales. Putting the raw into Sales, Mr. Max Goodman on the drums. I know I'm going to be punished for that later, aren't I?
Ross is
lost.
Hey, Ross, I'm putting a gig on in Cumberland. You're there, yeah?
On the guitar, the guitar hero, Mr. Moshe Goodman. On the big long sliding thing, Mr. Herschel H. Goodman. And on the tenor sax, Mr. Manny Goodman. He doesn't have a forehead, he has what the Chinese call a lucky eight head. It's a double forehead, basically. I'm the trumpet, Mr. Johnny Reno! Okay, now you know who everybody is. We're the Jazzmanian Devils. And we're going to jump, jive, and wail. Huh? Baby, looks like it's going to hail. Power on the piano. riding a bike, you know. Never gets old.
What about
Jack and Jill went up the hill to get a pen. Jack and Jill went up the hill to get a pen. Jill stayed up, she wants to learn how to jive and work. come, down in Chinatown, we finally found a cafe called the Marie, where the rice is nice and the shrimps are dry, as big as you ever see. A group of go, checking us up, see clockwise, push a three, settle down, I see, and then the groove begin. Order a protein, protein. It's called Let's Drink. You know, I've been trying to figure out who wrote this song. For 35 freaking years, I gotta say, Mr. Bernie Addington, everybody know?
Oh, yeah!
Bernie Addington gave me a tape once for, for my 30th birthday party. A cassette tape. And it had this song on it, Let's Drink. And I've never ever known who it was by, but of course the master of space and time. I mentioned that the other night. Well, apparently one Gilbert Holiday did this song many years ago, and that is who wrote the song, Gilbert Holiday. That's correct, Manny Gibbon. If you're buying a round of drinks for the band, don't forget to buy one for yourself. That's the selfless nature of the Jasminian Devils. After all these years, we're so selfless, and we're always thinking about you, the customer.
I ain't got nothing but water, and you know that.
I think that's about as good as it's gonna get after all these years. Okay, this next song is a little song that I wrote for Mr. Manny Goodman, who, as you may or may not notice, is a little bit follically challenged. And I know this happens sometimes. It happens. Some people have more and some people have less. And it's, you know, it's like the economics of the situation. I tried to do a transplant situation. We were going to do the transplanting of the hair from my ears and my nose because it keeps growing like crazy to his head, but it didn't work. It did not work. But anyway, we're going to sing this song, and it's called Hell to Pay.
He wears his hairline high, but his head's too big. And if you catch him in the morning, you're sure to flip your wig. He got a haircut once. I said, which hair was that? Then I made a crack about the hair on his back. And he said, it's not my hair I'm losing, just the style I'm choosing. Look, the baby hair's too thick. He gets it cut that way.
Everybody! Since the day that he was born, making beauty unadorned, said that's the way that he was worn. And everybody's had his horn.
He gets it cut that way. His hair was waving, then he joined the Navy. He got a crooka, but the crooka out. And if you call him Baldy, he will get quite salty.
Look, a Jackie just might knock you out. There's at least one hairy. That's the hair of the dog you bought.
Look, a very hairy.
He gets it cut that way.
Look, I'll never be held to
he gets it cut.